Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I would like to talk about passion versus profit. When you follow your passion, profits will follow you. Work for a cause, not for applause. When you look at several leaders, they served their societies. Service was primary for them. And getting recognition was secondary for them. There is a myth in the business circles that entrepreneurs basically work for profit. Of course, they work for profit, but their primary motive is passion. They are passionate about entrepreneurship. So for entrepreneurs, passion was primary, profit was secondary. So it's very obvious that when you are passionate about something and when you contribute regularly, the money will follow you, the name and fame will follow you. For me, passion is more important than the so-called profit. I was born into a toxic family and grew up in a toxic environment. At the age of 18, I joined the Indian Air Force and acquired several qualifications in the Indian Air Force. I suffered and struggled a lot because of my rogue relatives, but I still continued. I took voluntary retirement from Indian Air Force before completion of the agreement, so I don't get any pension because I wanted to follow my passion. And again, I joined the teaching profession as an educator and subsequently became a professor. So there also, I didn't get much salary because I worked in private education institutions because my educational background was not from eminent educational institutions. So I had to work in low-profile educational institutions which were private. They didn't pay salaries properly. Sometimes they didn't pay salary at all. So I had to do it. Why? Because I was passionate about sharing my knowledge with students. So because of the passion for students, I had to work for low salary and I had to suffer a lot. And I write books now, and books don't give decent income, but still I keep writing books because I am passionate about books. And I am not getting any speaking opportunities because I am also passionate about speaking, but I don't get any opportunities, especially after the coronavirus. Things have changed, things have gone online, and really it's a tough time. So despite all these challenges, struggles and sufferings, I am still following my passion with a vision that I will be able to ensure a decent living in the future. So what you should learn from all these things is that life is a gift from the God. You are blessed with one life. Do what you feel passionate about. Contribute your knowledge, experience, expertise in the areas in which you are passionate about so that you can avoid regrets on your deathbed. I would appreciate if you could like my video, subscribe to my YouTube channel and turn on notifications.